engine. I was having the race of my life. I was having a great time.
Luyendyk has crashed at turn number three. He was trying to go underneath the Theis Carlsen car. Got loose, got sideways, backed it in, and is now stopped at the short chute over in the exit of turn number three.
Arie ruined his chance to go out on top. The impatient move cost him the lead and the win.
I should have known better. I could have waited another.